looking at the camera.
Best pound for pound driver.
Best pound for pound driver.
Best pound for pound driver.
And Mr. Ali John. Ali.
What up?
What's going on?
Ali's the best. What is it? What is it called? Side seat driver?
Passenger.
No, no, no.
Oh, you're talking about
when a person near you tells you how to drive.
Backseat driver.
Yeah.
Backseat
driver. I mean, you got a lot of viewers right now?
Yeah, I've got like about a couple of thousand, yeah.
That's badass.
Yeah, a couple of thousand.
Do they have any questions for you? Any shout-outs?
I'm going to let you probably take over my
we'll
Instagram,
over.
Bro. I'm going to let you take over.
Rather than ask some questions. Any questions for Amir? He just completed 8 hard weeks in camp, heading out tonight to the UK.
That's it, man. We're going back to UK now. Time to go and... You know, sparring with... Hey, one more thing I want to say about sparring. We've been sparring before we used to wear the cage. You know that cage, the winnings cage. And now, we've been sparring day in, day out. Like, yesterday we did 10. Today we did 6 rounds sparring. 2 days ago, on Tuesday, we did 10 rounds. And look, there's not even a mark. There's not even a mark on my face. And I've been wearing the open head guard. So what happens there is your skin's getting stronger, tougher. And I'm not getting no grazes on me. The first week I came back and I had the...
Yeah, the marks.
I had the marks and I was thinking, what the hell's happened? But, yeah.
But it's crazy, your sparring partner, there's no quitting him. He's like an Energizer bunny.
Yeah, he looked like Madonna as well,
man. You hit him, he comes back.
Yeah, he looks like Marcus Madonna. He keeps coming forward. I'm like, ah, bro. And you know, I was one of them type of guys. So I've realized one thing, that if he keeps coming back and he takes a headshot as well, then you need to work that body, man. Slow him down with the body shots. It's the only thing that kind of slows you down, the body shots.
He's 23 years old, he has a beast.
Yeah, the beast, isn't he, Ali?
Yeah.
23, undefeated, hungry. He sparred John Molina, he sparred Brandon Rios, he sparred a lot of names in boxing, yeah, but nothing like sparring you.
That's it, man. Hey, Ali, there's a fight that's happening. Have you heard of a guy called KSI?
Yes,
yeah,
YouTuber, and then Logan Paul. Logan Paul used to train at the gym.
Logan Paul is training him.
Huh? My boy's his trainer.
Okay, so Logan Paul, obviously you guys are going to be more Logan Paul fans.
Correct.
Because
I met him and his brother.
You guys have met him, he trained in America, Joe Goose in the gym, at 10 Goose. Whereas I know KSI because from London, he's been to my Amir Khan Academy, he interviewed me a couple of times, and it's going to be a good fight. So I am going to lean more towards KSI to win the fight. I'm sure these guys are going to be more Logan Paul because they... From
my boy, shout out to my boy Adan. He's his trainer, works out with him.
Adan, who's Adan?
You met him, a good friend of mine.
He
trains Logan Paul.
Oh, really?
Yeah,
but you know, it's crazy. I mean, there are no losers in that fight because they're gonna both make so much money.
Look, it's all
they're
about
both winners.
Look,
it's pay per view.
Is it pay per view?
Yeah.
Damn,
oh,
look, end of day.
They went live on
it's
YouTube.
A business.
They
it's
went
a
live
business.
On YouTube 2 weeks ago.
It's a
I
business.
Think I want to say 600,000 people watching live. It's crazy.
Wow, and say even if they get.
Adan told me that one of the guys that you sparred against Logan Paul, one of the recent guys that you knocked out sparring.
No recording sparring, Ali.
Ali
recorded
sparring.
Some sparring and released it.
Ali, what the hell, man? We thought we trusted you.
Yeah, I know.
Anyway, everyone's saying online that KSI, Team KSI, KSI is gonna win. So, KSI, all the very best. Bro.
Tough fight though, because Logan Paul is a great athlete. He was a
wrestler. Yeah, he looks like a beast. I've been watching him training, and obviously, if Ali says his boy's training him, then. Anyway.
It's a big fight this weekend.